What's up everyone, this is Nikhil from Greedy Tech and this is the gaming review of Lenovo Vibe K5. So let's get started. There was a lot of lag when we were playing Asphalt 8 in the high settings, so I switched it to low and the gameplay was very smooth. It is not the smoothest I've seen, but it's still smooth and we can play it without any problem. No heating issues at all, it only gets warm on the back. Let's check Modern Combat 4. Even the gameplay of MC4 is very smooth. The visuals aren't that intensive, but the gameplay is very smooth and the device just gets little warm. Nothing to get too worried about. Let's try Modern Combat 5.
Let's get out of here. We've got company. Keep on firing. Shit! Chopper! More incoming. Keep them on for us. Hang on.
As you have seen, visuals are not intensive, but the entire gameplay was very smooth. Device gets little warm, but nothing to be concerned about. The only issue that I faced with the earlier three games is that the loading time was little longer than other devices I have used. Let's check Riptide GP. So in this game there is no lag, the entire gameplay was very smooth. Even the game load speeds are actually pretty good. Once again, no heating issue at all.
This looks a bit dangerous.
Thank you.
You can play games like Leo's Fortune or smaller games without any problem. So, on the whole, a pretty good gaming experience. So, I would definitely recommend this for anyone who wants to buy this phone for a decent gaming. Dual speakers at the back with Dolby Atmos sound enhancement really sound amazing while gameplay. Even the capacitive buttons were not getting in the way, I had no issues while playing the game, no design related issues either. On the whole, pretty good gaming experience. These are the Antutu and Geekbench benchmark scores. So that's pretty much it for this video guys, stay tuned for more videos on Lenovo Vibe K5. If you have any questions, do let me know by commenting below this video. If you like this video, hit that like button and subscribe to us. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Until then, have a nice day.